Hi guys, welcome on. My name is Arshan Sayed. So yeah, as you have read in the title that stop regretting and start improving, I will try to give my short explanation based on this so that you people can understand that what actually I am trying to say. So without consuming any more time on introduction, let's begin with our topic. So, I never regretted on my mistakes and I don't have time to regret. If we regret on what wrong we had done in the past, believe me, we are the most useless person in the whole world. Regretting on what wrong we had done in the past will make our present more worse. Instead of regretting, improving on what wrong we had done in the past will make our present a bit more bright and our future more wonderful. I know it's not so easy to remove all the negativities from your mind, but it's not so difficult to build only positivity in your mind right from today. So let's keep our ego aside, let's be humble, let's develop kind and loving nature among each other, and let's win every battle with togetherness. And yeah, also stop regretting and start improving. As we are into the steam world, many of the steamians regret because they are not the early adopter of steam blockchain. Most of the people joined steam recently, maybe 6 months ago they had joined recently, and they regret that they are not the early adopter of the steam blockchain. So stop regretting. Steam is giving us another chance. Steam price is now currently running below $0.2. So this proves that Steam is giving us another chance. So let's grab this opportunity instead of regretting that we are not the early adopter of the Steam blockchain. So yeah, stop regretting and grab this opportunity, because maybe after this we will not gonna get any kind of opportunity in Steam. Steam price is really running very low. So yeah, maybe after few months we can see Steam at above $10 or $40. So yeah, make sure you take the advantage of this opportunity, because I don't think so that after this we will get to see Steam below $0.2. The chances are really very less. Maybe this is the last chance to grab this opportunity. So grab as many as you can by investing into Steam or by earning into Steam. If you are not into fiat till now, then earning is the best way to earn schemes. And yeah, that's all I want to say in today's video. So I hope you love my explanation. So that's all I want to say in today's video. That's all for the day. Till then, have a great day and wonderful night. Bye bye, take care, be safe, peace off, signing off, and don't forget to enjoy your day.